Hi, I'm Lisa English, and I'm proud to put the town spotlight on Red Bank, New Jersey.
Red Bank is a great little town located in Monmouth County on the banks of the Navisink River. Red Bank is home to some of the best restaurants and nightlife in the area, as well as shopping, parks, and beaches. It is also close to great historical sites such as the Twin Lights, which is the highest point on the eastern seaboard, with great views of New York City and the Atlantic Ocean. Red Bank sits upon the banks of the Navisink River and is home to many water enthusiasts. It has two fabulous parks in town that host outdoor events and are just a great place to take in the scenery and watch the sunset. Red Bank is also situated around 6 miles from the beautiful beaches of the Jersey Shore. The diversity in housing options in Red Bank is apparent from the stretch of single-family homes, many in a colonial style and built in the early 1900s. Contemporary housing options and condos or apartments are available as well. The house pictured here is one my clients now call home. Not far from the center of town, but also has a beautiful private oasis in the backyard. You are sure to find something to fit your budget and taste here in Red Bank. All of the public and private schools are fairly central to the downtown area as well, where you will find an abundance of culture. The motto for Red Bank is a cool little town, and it was voted number 3 on the Smithsonian's Best Small Towns of 2013. And you can see why with the choices of musical venues, theater events, art galleries, farmers market, and outdoor festivals, which all make Red Bank a true gem in New Jersey. All of this within a train ride to New York City. So if you're looking for great nightlife, restaurants, culture, shopping, schools, and accessibility to New York City, Red Bank may be the town for you. Contact me today for a personal tour of the town and the surrounding areas, and see for yourself why Red Bank is a cool little town.